First responders worked to clear off parts of Route 13 after a semi rollover. Take a look at this footage we got for you tonight. This was the scene around 5:45 today. This happened underneath Interstate 57, or just past Interstate 57. This is the video looking east on 13. There you can see the semi on its side. Crews closed westbound 13 from Carbon Street to Halfway Road before they cleared it up. No injuries were reported.